Good morning. I hope you're having a wonderful week. Thank you so much for joining with me. My name is Karen. There is something in everyone's life that we always want. We want something that is sure, something that is perfect, pure, something that is clean, true, something that is right. And there is one thing that is all of those things, and that's the Word of God. It's the word that God has spoken to us here. It is sure. It has never changed. It is perfect in every detail. It is right. It's true. God is not like man that he should lie. He is a sovereign, righteous God. And he gives us his word to read, to study, to be encouraged when we read it. And today I want to read Psalms 19, verses 7 through 11. And I pray that this encourages you. And to know that your steps are ordered by the Lord, and that whatever he says that he's going to do, he will finish it to the very end. So let's read. The law of the Lord is perfect, converting the soul. The testimony of the Lord is sure, making wise the simple. The statutes of the Lord are right, rejoicing the heart. The commandment of the Lord is pure, enlightening the eyes. The fear of the Lord is clean, enduring forever. The judgments of the Lord are true and righteous altogether. More to be desired are they than gold, yea, more than fine gold, sweeter also than honey and the honeycomb. Moreover, by them is thy servant warned, and in keeping of them there is great reward. You see, the Word of God, it is perfect. God has never made a mistake. He's perfect. Who is the Word? All those things. It is Christ. It's Jesus. He is the constant thing. And whatever he has told you, whatever he has shared with you, he's going to finish it. He is going to perfect it. It's going to be amazing when he finishes whatever he started in us. His greatest accomplishment is a life changed, transformed. And at the end of our lives here, he says, you will look like me. He is always sure. The world has so many doubts. They have so many fears. They don't have anything constant in their life. But God is that firm foundation. He is a sure thing. He is clean. He's pure. He's righteous. And he desires that in each of our lives. And if we put our confidence in him, in his word, it says here in verse 11, moreover, by them is thy servant warned, and in keeping of them, there is great reward. There is a reward for listening to him because he doesn't lie to us. It's not in his nature. He is the truth. So when we take that, we get a reward. We are blessed, not just in the lifetime to come once we are with him in heaven, but here on earth right now. So whatever you are going through, keep putting the Word of God as your plumb line, as your standard. Because if it lines up with the Word of God, and lines up with God is telling you in your heart, it's going to come to pass. I pray that this encourages you. Have a blessed week, and I will see you again next Friday. Thank you. God bless. Bye-bye.